We are Pronto Babies!
Para sa cutis artista, Lux White from Pronto!
It's so cold.
Lamig. Sobrang lamig sa labas. It's so cold. Mga kaloka, hagdad sila dito, Beshwas. Ang ganda ng hotel.
Thank you so much.
This is your room.
Okay.
This is your card. And for the heating system, it's here.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. You too.
Hi! So this will be our room for 2 days. Yes. And this is the bed. Here. And this is the bed. With Arby. We're now here in Yerevan. Ang lamig. Pero wala pa siyang snow. Kikita niyo yun. Meron na siyang mga fog, pero hindi pa siya nag-i-snow. So, mag-iikot kami ni Arwin kasi, kahanap kami ng mga kainan. We'll be going and find foods and wine. Kasi gusto niyang kumain, ay uminom ng wine.
Before kumain.
So, maghahanap muna kami ng wine. For sure, marami kami mahanap na wine.
Hindi ko talaga ng bata.
Kapal lang mukha mo. For sure, marami kami mahanap na wine kasi mura naman yung wine dito.
Tara.
So, yun. Grabe, sobrang lamig, guys. Makita niyo.
Maganda, be. Parang nagpapapasyal tayo ng magdamag.
So, hindi namin alam kung saan kami pupunta. Baala na mamaya ako, maliligaw kami. Kasi ang dilim-dilim na. Hindi namin ginawa ito ni Baby na pupunta kami dito maglakad ng ganito.
Ay, mayroong tindahan dito.
Ewan ko ba dito kay Arwin. So, maghahanap muna kami and we'll get back to you.
We ordered carbonara and wine. And what is yours?
Salad.
It's avocado salad with bacon. Bacon salad. It's bacon salad with avocado, orange, and mixed vegetables. And for me, it's bacon carbonara. Yung baboy nila, wala na ako lipstick. Yung baboy nila, lasang-lasang bacon. Yung pagkaluto nila sa carbonara ko. And also, ano yung ano mo, yung wine mo? For me, it's Karas.
Anar?
For me, it's Karas. I actually had it this one bottle before. So, I know already the brand. For him, hindi namin alam kung ano yung brand niya. Kasi kinuha na yung menu. So, we're gonna finish our food. Tapos, maglalakad-lakad kami sa labas para maka...
Fast. Magbe-breakfast kami. It's 8 o'clock. Ano yung soup? Shit, yung breakfast nila. Meron na siyang free breakfast sa hotel. Cereal! Fruit. Aga ng pizza. Ay, taray. Ang ganda ng ano ng egg. Ngayon, it's 10 o'clock in the morning. At yung kasama kong nakalimang beses nang nagpalit ng winter clothes dahil hindi siya matapos-tapos sa kanyang mga pinaggagawa. So, we're still fixing things. Ang kalat-kalat ng kwarto. Sundin na kami ng 10:15 na morning ng driver and I'm still having my tea kasi hindi ko siya naubos. Naligo na ako. For sure, kasi pag di pa ako naligo, malilate ako. Actually, we're not gonna leave. We're just going to have a tour. It's our first day tour. Actually, one day tour lang naman kami sa Armenia because we'll be moving tomorrow to Georgia and we'll be staying there for 2 days. So, dumaan lang kami dito because of this is his first time to come here. So, we just passed by for 1.5 days. Our first day was yesterday, but suddenly we came in the evening. We reached in the evening at 8 o'clock, so hindi na kami nakapag-ikot. And we just had dinner na lang in Maloko Cafe. Try nyo yun, guys. Pag pumunta kayo dito sa Maloko Cafe, sobrang sarap ng food nila. They were serving the best food. It's like American something sila. American food. And I had my bag now. So, I'm just gonna check what is missing. I have my bag. Because we are
front row!
Yes, we are front row, guys. I'll tell you a secret. I'll be taking this. You're taking this also, no?
Yes, of course.
We're taking this Lux White. Thank you to front row. And I'm usually taking this because I needed you to have a healthy and wealthy body. It's front row Lux Slim. So before going to work and every day, I'm always taking this after my tea time kasi it helps. After mo mag-tea, pwede mo siyang i-take or kahit na walang laman yung chan mo, pwede mo siyang i-take. I have this because hindi ko pwedeng dalhin yung bote every time. So, I only have one now for this. Lux White. And usually taking this. This is Lux Slim. Ngayon, we need this Lux Slim kasi we are keep on eating. Even you don't have exercise, you can have it, guys. And overdose free. So, wala siyang overdose kahit dalawa yung inumin mo per day. And the Deluxe White, you can take it for 2 times a day. So, yes! Thank you to front row!
Yeah!
You can have it also, Deluxe Protect and the Renew. Guys, hindi lang kasi sila basta-basta pampaputi, pampapayat, at saka mga pak kung ano-ano pa. It gives also your skin a healthy and... Yeah, the result, it's not just you will become so white and showing that even you're just taking them, you are taking care of your body. It's actually beauty, health, and wellness. That's front row.
I thank you.
Ang mura lang ng Evian dito. Parang ano lang siya. Parang pumichuging water. Samantalang sa UAE, Diyos ko, tender hams to. Nasa 100 pesos? 100 plus pesos. Dito, te, magkano lang siya? Parang 400? 400 grams. So, it's equivalent of 2 dirhams. Like that. And it's 10, like ano lang siya? 25 or 28 pesos lang siya sa Pilipinas, guys. We're not so sure if it's fake, but it's Evian. I'm taking my tablets, medicine. We're here in our first stop. Ano daw to? Parang feeling ko... Ay, nag-ice na siya dito. Nag-ice na siya dito? O tinapon lang? Feeling ko nilagay lang yan. Guys, may snow na siya. Is it snow? Parang bubbles. Ay, oo nga, ice na siya. Ala. Ala, we're here in cable car.
Sobrang labig.
Bili na egg.
Joy, are you enjoying? Hoy, I'm talking to you. Bingin ka na ba?
Yes, of course.
Nawawala na sa sarili. Wow!
Ay, wala. Oh, sigaw lang.
Wow mo dyan. Di ka naman.
Tamang taas, be.
Oh. Ayoko tignan.
Ang taas na.
Parang hindi ko na masuot yung gloves ko.
Manhid na.
Manhid na siya, guys!
Ala, Diyos ko, yung ba...
Babe, it's snowing! Be, dito tayo, oh. Sobrang lakas na ng snow! Guys, sobrang lakas ng snow. Typical, sobrang lamig. Actually, kanina pa naman nag-i-snow, kaya lang ngayon talaga, parang sobrang lakas niya na. Uy, sobrang, sobrang lucky natin. Nag-i-snow talaga siya ng bonggang-bongga. Usually, sabi nila, ano, nag-start siya ng, ano, January? Tama ba? January, February, and March yung snow niya. Pero guys, sobrang swerte naman kasi nag-snow! So, dito naman tayo sa snow kasi maulan sa Pilipinas. Ay, hindi naman pala maulan ngayon sa Pilipinas. Ulan kasi ang Pilipinas. So, dito sa Armenia, snow sila, guys. Hi guys! So ngayon, nasa hotel na kami. We're back. It's 8 o'clock in the evening. 8 o'clock or 9? It's 9 o'clock in the evening and we just had our first day tour in Armenia. And sobrang nakakapagod siya. But we enjoyed a lot. Lalo na yung snow. They call it the Tsakatur. It's very hard to pronounce. But we really enjoyed the cable car because of the snow as well. So, ngayon, nasa hotel na kami and we're having our soup kasi sobrang lamig talaga. So, yes. Salamat. May pa-noodles. Actually, ako nagdala ng noodles na to. I brought it and binitbit ko siya from UAE to Armenia. Meron pa ako natitirang isa para yon sa Georgia. So yes guys, kung bago lang kayo sa channel ko, please don't forget to give thumbs up, like, and subscribe to my channel. So yes, see you tomorrow.